I think I fixed my audio. Although most people don't want to hear my voice. I think, I don't know. Last time, even though you couldn't hear me, I'd play on extreme. Because I'm dumb. When it comes to choices in horror games. There's two more locks on the main door. It's darker. And grind and move faster. Oh no, I can't turn that off. Time to do this. I am going to die.
And this is going to be a bad scene.
This is going to be terrible.
Day one.
Oh, my hand hurts. I feel like I was hit in the back of the head by a shovel and thrown in here for 5 days. Oh, wait, am I referencing the last video's note? Eh, probably not. I'm gonna die. A lot. Oh, my hand hurts. I feel like I was hit by another shovel. But no. I'm dumb. Sure, I'm hiding right now. Come find me. Is she still in the room?
Okay, open
yep.
The door.
She's in the room.
Okay, open the door.
Oh no. The floorboards creak. Wait, in extreme mode, does she hear everything?
Yes.
Like, me normally walking? She constantly chasing me?
It's going to be bad.
It's going to be terrible.
Yeah, turn off this.
So terrible that I have to hide. Oh, why do I do this?
Get out.
Oh, I see her.
I can't.
Maybe if I hide here the whole time, I'll have quality content. Oh heck, let's have a video of me running into Granny constantly for fun. Oh god. Oh, it was bound to happen. Well, this is a change of mood. Let's watch this while I try to lower my heart rate. It'd be nice if that happened in the movie. Well, Back to being terrified. She didn't see me. She's just about to walk into the room. She was downstairs. Definitely saw me. I don't know why I used that voice. I don't know. No, 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 no. No. Wait, what? Oh, there's two doors. Maybe if I jump out of the bed, close the door, and jump back in the bed. No, she's over there now. No, no, no. I'm gonna die. I'm actually terrified. Wait, what if I get down to the teddy bear? Oh, in the last video I saw the teddy bear, and the teddy bear not good. I'll pick it up and it'll kill me, but I didn't pick it up in the last video. Because I knew what it did. Because I may or may not have seen this game online.
Well, folks, this video almost done.
I'm actually frightened.
Well, Granny Owl's gonna be in here.
No! 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 That she is fast! She's in some waddle, waddle, waddle. She's. What do you think, old lady? Right behind you.
You know, number two of this game, the key to...
I'm too mentally disordered now. I'm scared. I know. I'll jump up, close the door, run to the other room, and hide in something in there. What was in there? I made much more progress in the other video. The one which sadly didn't have any audio.
May I have my wisdom? Okay. You wife, my
let's do something dumb. You ready?
Yes.
Hi, Granny. Looking for you, Teddy. Let me take that for you. You're angry, Granny. I know you are, but I have one thing to say to you. You're trying to commit suicide. How about I give it back? Just get down here and throw it. Granny, you're a terrible catch. Ugh.
Time to commit suicide. Hi, Granny. Couldn't even hit me straight on.
He right in there.
Well, time to run outside and commit suicide. Here's what's gonna happen.
At day one, you can open the window.
I don't actually know if Granny saw me. I think I've been recording for a while. Time to commit suicide for YouTube. That was an unfortunate scene of events. And a series. Ah, sweet, the last day. I wonder if you get the picture put together on the last day. If Granny will actually grant you another day. Or if you drop the teddy bear. What if you drop the teddy bear? She definitely saw me. Series of events, repeat. Might as well say it. Yeah, I'm hiding right here.
In this
Did
box.
She actually not come up here? I'm tempted to go in that vent. Should I do it?
Would you up here?
What if I go in there?
No, hold on. Yeah. Hold on.
That's totally gonna work. I don't even know if she's actually standing there staring at me.
Hold on.
You sure?
Open the door and leave.
There's no door over there. There's some boards.
You need a hammer to get down the boards.
I hope this isn't the last day. Me now, Granny. Now that I'm in this secret room, I'm probably invincible. I don't see anything in here. Totally not something behind me.
What if Granny was behind you?
Everything's tilted. Granny, is that you? Yes.
Hope it's not the fourth day.
I'm gonna back up to hide.
Quick.
I'm in the room!
Who?
Oh no! Wait, can I actually see her down the stairs? Oh no. Oh. My.
Who do a different? That time, who?
In easy mode, she just throws
you in the basement. You died 3 times on this game.
Well, let's relax to this, and I hope this isn't advertising. Oh, gosh, this is advertising. Well, that's it. I'm too terrified to speak. Boy. Bye.